Today we mark the 25th anniversary of the European Economic Area, which has opened up new opportunities and means of cooperation for its now 31 members. Over these years, together with Norway, Iceland, and Liechtenstein, we have worked as a family, building a better Europe for all our citizens. And we can be proud of this achievement. The EEA brings us together as equal partners in the internal market, giving access to its four freedoms of goods, persons, services, and capital. We should never take this for granted. The EEA agreement is not a short-term transaction, but a long-term partnership where everyone contributes and everyone benefits. In a world of resurgent nationalism and authoritarianism, in which geopolitical tensions create real threats to our citizens, you have stood firmly on the side of wisdom, the rule of law, cooperation, and deep integration among our nations.